I seen this chick the other day. We was at the bar and she looked my way. She asked my name, I said McVeigh. When I asked her name, she said Lorraine. I spit no game, numbers change. I had vodka straight, she had champagne. Getting drunk, loosening up, making sure that I can view her butt. She was sipping cup after cup. She needed someone to pick her up. She was toasty, getting emotional, confiding in me, and I don't know the hoe. Next thing, she lost her keys. The bartender like, how you gon' leave? She used her phone, her girls was gone. And then she asked,
could you take me home?
I was like, no, I was wrong. But she found her keys in a bathroom stall. But dawg, how I'm gonna lick this bra? Drive like that, it'll be my fault. Know my conscience if something happened. If a car got totaled with news flashes, we left the club in a heartbeat. I was helping her stagger to the passenger seat.
She was plotting on this man's life.
Chick was sleep, snoring, all in a passenger seat. It's 3 a.m. and I'm like, damn, the first thing that came to mind was her man. Well, she said she ain't had no dude. She probably jabbing somebody that's cool. Consent in the door that gives her space. Emergency dick in a glass case.
Yo, Lorraine, we here. We here, wake up. Wake up, get your drunk ass up. We at your house. Oh my God. Get up. Get your ass up, we at your house, girl. Get the fuck up. Just about a bitch.
Hmm.
Lorraine, hmm. I'm trying to get her to wake on up. She threw up. I'm like, what the fuck? But that's her car. It's on her blouse. All I thought was getting her in the house. So I got on out and grabbed her. Walked the steps and we walked in the crib together. She hit the couch. I'm looking around. She's slurring.
Could you pass my nightgown?
And I'm like, now? And she said,
yeah, I can't make it. It's in the bed upstairs.
I walked on up. Didn't give a fuck. In her room, I noticed pictures of a lover. Big and buff. And I'm like, damn. Swift, your dumbass done did it again. Grabbed a gown. Went on down. All of a sudden, the bitch was missing from the couch. The door was locked. The car was gone. All I heard was some niggas asking.
Is he blown?
A dude walked out with a .44. He pointed it and walked towards me slow. What he didn't know, on my way to the home, I called my posse to follow the probe. I let him know if I wasn't out in 10 minutes, I start shooting up the house.
And I snatched that gun from that motherfucker and jumped out that damn window, nigga. Hey, luckily, my boys ain't pop me shooting up that motherfucker, dog. But hey, you'll never see my ass take a bra home from the club again, blow. I don't give a fuck if she a nun, nigga, I'm done. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it.